watch Agindre TV.
Ah, but as I mentioned,
God bless you.
Oh yes. Right. My God. My God.
I've never seen this.
Andy, I am shocked. Shatta, I am shocked.
Charlie, me, I'm tearing.
I was watching it from the top, and I'm like, no, I have to rush in here, because the guy stopped the car. He stopped Jesus the trotro and jumped out. He didn't speak to his mate. Wow. He didn't speak to anybody. Wow. So the passengers were like, what's happening? And says, me to Minko Biom. He took off his shirt and says, all of you come out and go on, take your money. He instructed his mates to give out the money and says, I'm going to wait. So the police even had to come in. Then we said, okay, you park here. And I realized that this is serious. So I just came in to just give the story. And Shatta, thank you so much.
God bless you.
You
God
have made
you
his life.
Yes,
he says, just the guy says, where we are.
Can you imagine? Shatta says, give me your number. I say, me pay number.
Oh, no, pay. I don't know how the other day. I don't want your money.
Sorry for hijacking with you. Shatta, God bless you.
Oh, man.
But you need to make the impact.
Thank you very much. God bless you. God bless you.
Tell me, I'm teary eyed.
No, you know, I just don't. You know me, when I cry, my face is not nice.
But they had no assassin. They had some
crying. No, because, you know, Andy, like, you know, life, I don't know, but I just want, that's why this time I just want to show everybody love, you know, because it's nice to love, you know, because when I see people like this doing this to me, sometimes I ask myself, who at all is Shatawale? You know, I keep asking myself questions, you know, but I believe, you know, I always tell my boys that.
I see you are crying. I see tears in his eyes.
Because, you know, sometimes, and me, I just want to help, you know, because people like this, you should imagine where they are from, you know, if he's okay, even see the tattoo he has on his back, and, you know, like, that's why I always pray that God should bless us so we can bless some people.
Shall I give him the tissue? Give him the tissue.
No, it's serious, Andy. It's serious. It's serious. It's good. I don't want to cry plenty. Yeah, I did makeup. Don't clean my makeup. Yeah, but we thank God, man.
Did you ever dream that you get this kind of fan love? Like, somebody's ready to die. The way he immediately entered, he went on his knees, got on the floor, took off his shirt. I mean, bare floor.
No.
Did you ever dream that a day will come where fans would die for you like this?
And, you know, I wanted to just motivate. That was my mind, you know, from my childhood. Wanted to motivate and educate people and just teach them about God, you know, through music, by making it fun. You know, I didn't have an idea of who a celebrity or a star was. I was just doing, like, music to, you know, for people to dance and for people to be happy and people to, like, learn something about life, you know. But myself, I've been complaining to my team nowadays that Adena over me. What am I saying? You know, that's why these days I even want to just tone down a bit and just, you know, do, like, some hide and seek, you know, from social media and stuff, because I don't understand it myself. Like, it's grown too much, you know. You know, even to Beyonce level, you know. Now, if I even want to travel, the whole lot of things I'm thinking about doing, because it has grown, like, you know. And I didn't imagine it like this. But, you know, it's God's will and God's power. You know, it's not by my might. I tell people that it's about the Nancy, they are Nancy. But Nancy, you know, I'm far be Biamba, a foot to Unqua, but a foot through,
a foot through.
And Nancy, you know. So the people say, oh, we want 90 power. We say, Okoha. I mean, it's God that does this, you know. And you see the tattoo, like, it touch me. Yes, I mean, if you go, this one, if you go heaven, he has to account for it. So God can ask him that, what did you hear from Shatawale?
What inspired you?
And, you know, I'm wondering what he's going to tell God. I'm imagining, you know, and see what he said, like, he doesn't need my number, he doesn't need my money, you know.
You were thinking of giving him money just to replenish the things he has lost with his sales.
And he can cry,
and you know, some
my last crap on a million man, no, don't laugh like that.
And he doesn't want it.
Yeah, it's a blessing.
Meanwhile, he's a hustler. He wakes up early in the morning, for you know, this is his first batch. Let them go.
And I believe maybe he has a family, you know, kids are going to school or something. You know?